Hi, this is Jeff Moffitt, and our handy-dandy cameraman, Gene Lynn, is filming this right now. We're at Lake Scotty, Harriman State Park. We're headed up to the Pine Swamp. It's actually to the Pine Swamp, and right next to it, adjacent to it, unbeknown to a lot of people, is the Pine Swamp Mine. So stay tuned. We've got a nice hike, about 40 minutes. Gene, what do you got for us? I can take the camera, we'll get you. What do we got?
Well, I'm excited about heading up there and checking out the mine. I did see some pictures of it on the internet.
And we parked here at the parking lot next to Lake Scotty and Lake Shenatati. Both man-made lakes, all the lakes here.
Okay, we're here on the trail in Harriman. It's just a very unique setting. Gene and I are in search of Pine Swamp Mine. There's something about being out here. Right, Gene?
Interesting terrain.
Not sure if this was an old area to a mine shaft or what. A lot of water back there, but certainly looks planned out somehow. What's up, Gino?
What's up?
We cut through there. We're straight through there, yep. This could possibly be it. You see a little bit of rock formation. Just to get a little closer to see and investigate what we got here. Pretty cold this morning. What do you think it is, Gene, right now?
I think it's perfect.
Well, I think it's perfect too for a hike, but what are the temperatures right now? About 36?
Well, for city slickers, I'm fine. City slickers probably stay inside.
Guys, I think we found it. This is awesome. Awesome. Yeah. And voila. It doesn't look that breathtaking from here, but I think we found it. Let's hope there's no bears dwelling in there. It's not dangerous. No, we're going in. This looks really cool, folks. Pine Swamp Mine. What do you think, Gino? You okay?
I've been hanging here for years. I already knew about this place.
That's right, because I take you to incredible places. What do you have for me?
Well, I got my little map here. I'm glad we were able to get here.
Okay. You looking forward to going inside?
Looks a little creepy, you got to be cautious,
I think. Oh, look at the way the light comes through the top. Loving it. That looks awesome. You can hear the echo. We're going to make our way in. I am delighted. We found what we wanted. The terrain's a little tough, but this is really cool. Pine Swamp Mine, baby. We made it. Harriman State Park, New York. Gene Lynn, your host, with the most. Say that again, you hear the echo.
We found it!
Echo! All right, Gene, we're very happy. Let's check out the terrain and make our way up. What it's all about. Just setting out on a mission, find something, and finding it. Gotta be careful here. Some ice, rain, water, muck. It was a little bit stinky down there before, but it's awesome.
Alright, this isn't for city slickers. Alright? Don't try this at home.
Okay?
Yep.
All right, unfortunately, look, it's just a shadow.
All right, try to get our foot here. It's a little candy, muddy. I'll go up until I get the light. Keep the camera rolling, Gino.
Watch out for the bats.
Okay, I climbed all the way up there. It's pitch black. Gino's right here. The light, set back and the light will go right on you, bud. Somebody did. He lights out. It's a nice drop. Right?
Cool.
Awesome. All right. I've seen enough. We'll make our way down.
You know, if there was ever an apocalyptic end of the world, I can find a pitch tent here.
This could be our camp.
All right, we think that some of these stones here go on this side. They almost look like they fit in there as a puzzle. Right up in here, you can see. Definitely some stones missing right here, these stones. What's really cool is this big, big hunk of rock here. If you look up, this looks like it fit, like in a puzzle right up there. You can see it's a piece is missing. And I think that this would fit in there and just made its way down. If water or ice got in there and broke it apart and came tumbling down. This is probably several thousand pounds.
Several tons.
Yeah, tons.
Well, luckily there was probably no one walking by at the time.
I wouldn't want to be here when this rocks, though. So we hope you enjoyed this segment. Stay tuned. Watch more. We're out here looking over Pine Swamp. Before we move back to the car, head back to the car, I've got an idea. I'd like to look at the trail walks right up there. We can get to the top and see where that hole is. That,
you know, oh, yeah.
Let's go check that out, right?
Now down think? There is the Pine Swamp. Lovely little swamp.
I'm just hiked up here. Find the opening to the top of this shaft, and I'm not sure why this opening is here. They use it to pull ore or whatever they were going for out of here, but it or if this is maybe where they started it and went below to dig it out. But I know one thing, I wouldn't want to fall in this hole.
I'm surprised there's no warning sign or something.
Yeah. Well, we are off the beaten path, we're not on a real path right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, we are,
and you can see. Pine Swamp a little bit better from up here. We're at one of the higher elevations in Harriman, it looks like. Just based on what we see out there in the rain.
Well, that's it for this segment for now. We hope you enjoy, you know, Gene and Jeff's adventure.